So Riot's done it again. They released a great skin to make you pay $15 and play a crap ton of games just to get this. The same skin, but with different colored hair. But I won't be fooled again. There's no way I'm gonna buy the pass, get 1,000 tokens, and then play a bunch of games of League of Legends just to get a skin that has different colored hair. Fuck. What the hell? How do I always manage to be one token short? Well, I can go play an ARAM, get aced, lose the game, and get that one single... single token that will put me at an even 1,000 tokens.
Bye bye no atosame nai.